வணக்கம் வணக்கம், வெல்கம் டு கிரீன் இண்டியா. இந்தியன் ஸ்கூல், த சப்ஜெக்ட் இஸ் இந்தியன் ஸ்கூல். ஸோ ஃபார் வி ஹாவ் லேர்ன்ட் இன்டர்நேஷ்னல் ஸ்கூல். What is Indian school? What is speciality in Indian school? Is there any rule? Yes. National Building Code, Bureau of Indian Standard, Central Building Research Institute, Central Education Research Institute, all these jointly working for the shape of the ecology of the primary school building structure. But you have violated all these things. A schooling is a primary and nursery school system in India is hodl, podl, odl, and then listening to teacher, that is all. Odi vilayadu papa, ஓடி விளையாடு பாப்பா, நீ ஓய்ந்திருக்கலாகாது பாப்பா. ஓடி விளையாடு பாப்பா, ஓடி விளையாடு. விளையாட்டில் மூலமாகத்தான் மூளையின் வளர்ச்சியை பெற முடியும். இந்த வயதில் குழந்தைக்கு வேண்டியது ஆக்சிஜன், குளுக்கோஸ். ஆக்சிஜன், குளுக்கோஸ். ஓப்பன் டு ஸ்கை, வெற்றிடம், பிளே கிரவுண்ட், ஆட்டம், பாட்டம், கொண்டாட்டம். அபவ் ஆல், ஏ பிளேஸ் டு டிஸ்கஸ் by parents. Parents are welcome. They are discussing under a tree. They have good place in the education system, but they are neglected in Indian schooling now. It is a curse. So rules are there, regulations are there, the design is crafted by Central Board Education, not by others. But what is the mistake is, the mistake is within administration. Poor administration, corruptive administration, education becomes business. So we are unable to follow the rules already framed for nursery and primary school. Here a teacher conveniently sits on a floor and teaching to students. Students are listening, powers to listen. The teacher simply teaching the subject. Students are very happy with the teacher listening to subject. So how it happened? Open space, free oxygen inflow. there is no ceiling fan, there is no air conditioning, but students are listening carefully. How carefully the students are listening? It is because of the design of the school. Air enter freely to into the school. The teacher is happy. The students are happy. All in the classroom are happy to learn. So, modify the design. Don't dump the kids inside a concrete jungle. They are not animals. They are future kings, future emperors. They are future scientists. They need oxygen. They need glucose. They should not be dumped. They need above all vitamin D. Let them play on the sun, open ground. Yes, design is there. Poor administration is also there. Sound the administration of primary and nursery school. Thank you.